Josh Wolff played youth soccer with GSA and Brookwood Steamers. He made the Georgia ODP team, the U.S. Under-17 and Under-18 teams, and was named U.S. Soccer Youth Player of the Year. At Parkview High School, Josh had 64 goals, 2 state titles, a 57-match unbeaten streak, and was named Georgia High School Player of the Year. He led the University of South Carolina to 2 NCAA tournaments, scoring 21 goals and 8 assists. Wolf made Soccer America's all-freshman team and was first-team academic All-American his junior year. Wolf was awarded to the Chicago Fire in 1998. He set the record for most goals scored by a rookie, helping Chicago win the MLS Cup. He played 4 years for Chicago and then played 80 games for Kansas City, scoring 27 goals. Wolf joined 1860 Munich for 2 seasons before rejoining Kansas City. Wolf played his last 2 years for DC United, where he retired as a player and immediately transitioned into coaching. Today, he is a coach for the Columbus Crew. Josh finished his illustrious professional career with 94 goals in 319 total games. He won an MLS Cup in 1998 and 3 U.S. Open Cup championships. For his country, Josh played on the 2002 and 2006 World Cup teams and the 2000 Olympic team. Josh Wolff propelled the 2000 Olympic team to the semifinals by leading them in scoring. He won gold cups in 2002 and 2005, scoring the winning goal in the finals of the 2002 Gold Cup and scoring against Jamaica in the quarterfinals in 2005. Wolff scored the first goal and assisted the other in qualifying against Mexico in the first 2-0 match. Josh netted goals against Costa Rica in both qualifying and the World Cup finals in 2002. Helping that team reach the quarterfinals, the best finish in U.S. men's soccer history. Josh started like thousands of other kids in Georgia, playing youth soccer. He excelled for club, school, and country. Josh proved that players from Georgia are as good as any players in the world. In honor of the thrill he gave to us in Georgia, we are proud to welcome Josh Wolff into the Georgia Soccer Hall of Fame.